You know, Dream, that was a wild ending to Nitro. Sting, everyone standing in Worcester, Massachusetts. Sting took that bat. Let me emphasize.
Yes, do
that,
it.
That Bischoff was talking about the baseball bat.
Yes.
And almost, just about the time he said it, Sting took it and dumped the bat over the top to the floor, and it was fisticuffs in the ring.
And I'll tell you what, he caught him by off guard. Now, they go back, and they take a look at this thing. I'm talking about the NWO. Let's go on their side for a minute and say, wait a minute, he was a punching everybody and was looking so good. We should have leg dived, got him down like they do. I think he really caught him off guard. He was fighting for his life, and they knew it. And I guarantee you, brother, that Sting is really bent on getting Hollywood Hulk Hogan. But will there be any left after Halloween Havoc inside that cage with Roddy Piper?
Is this a conspiracy? Is this a ploy for Piper and Sting and for WCW?
Cahoots.
Well, I mean, they do it, right?
Yeah.
The NWO does it, so they come out and they whine and they cry about us doing it.
Right.
Well, that's fine.
Here we go. Saturday Night got some new lookers right here, guys.
Johnny Swinger, we've seen him before. He's had a lot of success over the past month and a half.
Yeah, he's done very well.
And newcomer Mike Rapada making his debut.
Who?
Here on WCW.
Mike Rapada, that's what I'm talking about when we got to look at newcomers. You know, when I first went into the industry, my first match I ever had, I drove all the way up to Kansas City. I looked in the newspaper in this little town in Topeka to see where I was wrestling on the card. I was all excited. And way down at the bottom, it said newcomers match. Didn't have my name nowhere. And I said, you know, I got to be in the newcomers match. And lo and behold, they announced, ladies and gentlemen, in the newcomers match over here. And the announcer walked over and said, what's your name, kid? Yeah. Well, he knows who I am now. But anyway, that's the way it started. So newcomers will get there with the point I'm making, Tony. Sooner or later
they will. Everyone, like you said, Dream.
Yeah,
was
that
a
really happened. Yeah.
Including the Nature Boy, Ric Flair.
He was in a newcomers match one time.
We're going to be hearing part of the announcement he made over the telephone live on Nitro this past Monday. Plus, Chris Benoit, Kurt Hennig, WCW against the NWO will be Hennig's matchup against Benoit. First time Benoit back since he suffered a slight concussion at the War Games at Fall Brawl back on the 14th of September.
Whoa.
Potter with a great drop kick, nicely done by the young man here, and Johnny Swinger now sent down to the corner again.
Swinger's got more experience, and he can't make a mistake now. He's seen Kidman put off a major upset here at the start of this program here on Saturday night. He needs to stay on top of his ball game right here. Don't make a mistake with newcomers, if you will, with this young man right here, because I guarantee you, before he come out here, not only the butterflies, he's had in his mind, I'm going on Saturday night, the most prestigious program ever in the history of TBS, and here I am at 6:05 doing this thing later on. And man, he's got to have butterflies. He knows what needs to be done.
Think there's gonna be butterflies with Piper or Hogan, or you think that the veterans they are, it's just another night for him?
I've been told this, and I know this for a fact. Anytime you lose that drive, that you don't have a butterfly or not thinking about it, then you need to go on and step aside and do something else. I guarantee you, Hollywood Hulk Hogan's got him, Piper's got him. The cage gonna lock down on them, brother, and one of them guys are gonna have to unleash some vicious butterflies on the other one.
You think of all the great matches both men have had.
Yeah.
Piper.
Yeah.
I really think Piper is looking to the 26th of October as his World Series, Super Bowl, his biggest night.
Yeah.
And you know he's a wild man anyway. Can you imagine how geared up he's gonna be that night? Sunday, October 26th. At Slim Jim Halloween Havoc, and Johnny Swinger swinging in.
I'll give you a little take on that here in a minute about Piper as we watch these two young men really trying to get it done.
Rapada sending Swinger in. There's a lariat, and now Rapada going up. Swinger can barely stand.
He got him hooked.
Top sunset flip. Got him.
Wow. Rapada's first night on Saturday night. Somebody show him what a pay wind is. He probably don't even want no money.
He wins here on Saturday night.
Wow. All
Rey
right.
Mysterio Jr. next. Don't you dare go away, fans.